Well, hey, and welcome to Watch Dogs. Another game Ubisoft made. It's really good. All right, this is gonna be a long intro, but it's good though. To have this game back, I love it. And this will be totally different from your gameplay through.
Contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Malat job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Pick him out. Pick the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Pick the family?
Not a problem.
Nope. Okay, I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
We are in the stadium.
Who gave the order?
Don't.
Oh, no.
Get the family. didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, babe. Even if I know a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man, that like nothing I've ever seen before. You better walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to him on the phone. They told me where to find you. It's all I know, man. It's all I know.
Give me a name.
I don't know.
A name.
Kill me, man. Just fucking kill me.
How's your memory now?
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Yo, it's shaking, motherfucker.
Fucker.
Where the hell you been?
What?
What?
He's talking to me.
Talking to me.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them.
Might be sick to kill him otherwise. I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. Can you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my...
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked.
Okay, we got a bunch of good bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction.
I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive. And pop, 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 pop.
Jordy, tell me your
joke. I don't know if I called you. We get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. We'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice? What do I look like, a chauffeur?
Should you?
It's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourself. Got a body here. Definitely a viceroy. Here's the weapon, gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse, another viceroy.
Victimless crime, man. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy, we're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
Oh, it looks like a game hit.
Ow!
Cardinals on Wednesday with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching every confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big Big Steelers on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch, and it looks like, yeah, that's a foul ball. Rogers not calling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's going to give soon, and it could go either way.
Anything?
Nope. No.
Why are we here?
We've got a known viceroy in the CIQ lab. We're going to check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
I got my tickets right here.
Keep your head
correct. Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP tickets?
Bet you make more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, lady, calm down, all right? Don't give them nothing to use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID. Both of you.
Well, I ain't showing shit.
What the hell?
Oh, shit. Hey, y'all filming this?
Fine. I don't need ID. I'd ask you to smile, but it works better if you don't.
Hey, man. I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards. Looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got it right.
Just keep quiet a minute. You do have that right.
Fuck you.
Bad boy, police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought he wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTUS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guys should have access. All these cops, there's gotta be more around.
Hey, you out?
Yeah, man. You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play Cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago.
to a man, did you? We've got people filing off the field.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops. Those were racist, but don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it, I don't care. Gotta go.
That was sweet. Yeah. I'm gonna do this one first, since I'm already here. Oh, yeah. All right, I unlocked that one. Nice. All right. Collectibles. And it's right there. All right. Nice pickup trick. Right on.
Okay.
before we pull my hat out. There's also another one. It's close to me. Before I go to that one, there's one we need to want to get to. Before that. Yeah. Oh, let me do it. So it's going to be alright, I'm just gonna go to before I go to my hideout. Thank you.
nothing I've seen before. Try to walk away from this thing.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't know us.
I trust our info of lightning release was correct. We gained access to the CDU and Fractal World Police for being distracted by you. Since we both went in this, we'll share what we have. That backdoor allows you some access to the CDU network. I've been working on something bigger. Can we turn?
Nice.
Got a motor mouth. He says I'm wearing a fancy suit to work. So far, he delivers. Help me dig up a name. Maurice Vega.
Never dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. With that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. things. Lucky for me, this city's full of distractions. They can't hide from me. To thank CTOS one day. Some breach in their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details. Guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call and he's mine. Alright, he's here somewhere. Let's move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it. Hey! We need to talk!
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
it. You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Yeah, stop him now.
Thank you.
I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
You make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. I miss you.
Miss you too. He's there. Sorry, Nick. I need to do this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars.
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gives me any ride I want, and you if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercup. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, life. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
All right, I'm going to leave it here.
There was a breaking game shootout at Chicago's baseball stadium earlier. A number of gang members were killed in the gunfight. None of the police were seriously harmed.
Yep. I'm gonna end it here. Alright. Like, subscribe, and yeah. See you in the next one.